It's good to get you guys another video, and today I'm back on Black Ops 3, and you guys are probably wondering why I joined the game so late. I didn't really join that long ago, and I completely forgot to start recording, so now I'm recording. No worries. Sorry the videos are so late today. Yeah, that's right, bub. Damn it. Alright, at least I got one kill. What is it? I wanna see what it is. Oh, it's a dart. I wasn't even trying to get it, which is the funny thing. He's probably like, oh, well, he's just trying to get my care package. Jesus. Lag! I don't like lag. Lag is bad. Very bad. Ah, it doesn't matter though. We got our cool butter knife. That's what we're gonna call it from now on, the butter knife. Damn it. I couldn't even see him. I didn't know where he was. I kinda just ran into the room with my butter knife. Butter knife. Butter knife. Die. No! Damn it! These dudes. Frizzy? Alright, prepare to face the butter knife. Nope. Damn it! Can never control right. I hate it. He's beating me with the XR2, man. What the hell? That's right, bitch. Damn! Alright guys, we're gonna need to do a lot better next game. I might hop into a free-for-all game, because I kinda like free-for-all. I played it a lot on my previous account before I started this channel. I played a lot of free-for-all, and I won quite a bit of the games. I won a good margin of the games, which is kind of surprising, because it's like, Eric, winning games? Pfft, are you joking? No, I'm actually not joking. What, Thomas? What? We won? How did I come in fourth on our team? Because the dude... The dude under me had 4 kills for 2 deaths. He still had a better KD than I did. That's the coolest taunt we could.
It's not a taunt.
Yeah, it is. No, you're right. It's a victory shit face. Alright, guys, but I'll see you guys in the next game. And
Eric's
I'm back.
Terrible.
I'm actually using the headset microphone.
They can still hear me.
I know, but not as well as
you know. It's super sensitive.
It is, which annoys me. I don't like it. But no, now we're playing free-for-all, and everybody's a higher level than I am. Yay. So happy. Happy. Frizz, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Sorry guys, I took such a long pause. My mom came in and she... was working on her air conditioner or working on it. She just turned it off and turned on the window and just, I don't know. No, frick. I was doing so good. I was like in the lead. And I'm like on the bottom. Okay. Nope. Gunshots equal bad. Okay. Dang it. I like how that dude shoots a dead body like it's supposed to do something. Okay. I don't want the HCXD, not something I want. Okay. Hopefully this will boost up our win-loss ratio, if we win, that is. Okay, we have a positive kitty. Okay, can you die? Can you please die? Nope. No, he can't die. He's immortal! I hate when my UAV isn't, or my minimap isn't working, because that's where I know where people are because of the sixth sense. Because of sixth sense, it helps me figure out where people are. And that's kind of how I find everybody. I love how I talk about how I use my minimap, and then I don't use it the time that I need to because someone's behind me. Okay. Okay, I got that kill, I'm happy. Okay. Now run, 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 run. Okay. What? Okay, that kind of was not good. Kind of? No, that really wasn't good. Is what I meant to say. Okay, I thought there was someone there. Okay. Of course, no joke guys, every time I move out, or I'm not being covered on two sides by a wall, I will just die. See? That's what I mean. It's ridiculous. Nope, nope. Okay, that's fair, that's fair. Fair enough. Okay. We're not gonna win, sadly. Unless I can get 3 kills before this person gets 1, which is kind of... Exactly. No, but I'll see you guys in the next round. And I'm back with the second game. The last game, I think, unless we have time for one more. Which we probably will, because I kind of had a half game. Not even half, it was like... the last 2 minutes of a team deathmatch game. So I don't know, really. But I don't care. Really. It all kind of depends on what I decide, because I can say no if I don't want to stretch it too much. Which is often a thing that happens, is I don't want to stretch it too much, but I think I might not be, like, making it long enough, and then I... Which is kind of what happened last game. We were doing good, and then we... pooped. We kind of lost it all. With that domination game, holy crap, I'm not kidding. That domination game was so bad. I just don't even know. I hated that domination game so much. I was swearing a bit too much, I think. Lately, at least, I don't really... I've toned down the swearing a lot in our videos because I don't feel the need to, like... I understand it probably, it gets your point across better, but I feel like I can express myself well enough without swearing too much. Like, of course, I'll throwing one here and there. Sometimes, like, as a joke, or sometimes when I'm mad, I guess. Games. I've never really raged at a Call of Duty game before. Like, seriously, like, raged and quit. Because, like, if it comes to that, I will definitely, like, leave before that happens, because I don't like it when it happens. So, like, even if I'm, like, in the middle of a YouTube video, and I feel like this game is too much, like, it's not gonna be good for me, I'm just gonna be screaming and swearing, then I'll probably just leave, actually. So if that ever happens, like, later on in the series, or maybe with, like, a different game, maybe, like, I'm playing Overwatch or something, and the game is just way too much for me. Okay. Time to pull out the Tempest. Rolling out the specials. Of course I die. Why is this clan tag NIG? Does it stand for, like, does it stand for nigger or something? Probably does. I don't like saying that word. I shouldn't have really asked that question, that was kind of, like, an obvious. Die, dude! Holy crap. Okay. Come here. Dang it, I just got, like, ganked. Double-teamed. I don't care what you want to call it. Call it what you want. Okay, that was the reprinted. Oh no, there's a dude with a UAV. Oh no. Okay, whatever. Can we end his kill streak? Slash hers? Frick, man. God damn. I was like, okay, maybe I could do good in free-for-all. Because usually I do good in free-for-all. Okay, there we go. Finally got a kill. Maybe that'll help us get back into the groove of things. I love how it's called robbed, like as if you actually stole something from someone. What is up with this dude? Is it that dude? No, it's not. It's definitely not that dude. It's Sloppin' Sausage. What? What name is that? I heard gunshots firing at me. Okay. 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 Holy crap. Now, go away, get out of here. Okay. Crappers. There we go. Alright, there's one behind me. They didn't see me. Okay, frick. Art. I just heard, like, a seal or something. That's literally what he sounded like. He sounded like a freaking seal. There we go. Headshotting. Okay, so it's the dude with the clan tag, Nig. Nig. Not Nigga. I said Nig. Keep that in mind, guys. I said N-I-G. Nig. Yes, okay. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Holy crap. Just recover. Okay, then. Oh, thank the Lord. Bless up for God. I mean, like, holy crap, I barely survived that. Like, he knew exactly where I was. I didn't even know he was there. I just heard the raider, and I was like, oh, crap. Damn. Okay, guys, that counts as a win. Oh, thank jeez. You're in the top three. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys in the next round. And we're back. Oh, jeez, I just realized how off my camera was. I'm sorry, guys. Holy crap. Fixing the camera. On camera. Ads.
Hey, Eric.
Yeah, Mom?
Your gooey's.
Cool. Alright, guys, and I'm back. Damn it. Sorry for the jungle, I was just eating something. Because I'm hungry and fat and I eat on camera. Ooh, I'm gonna take his BMP. Because I'm that way and I take people's weapons. When I can. I hate that dude. Like, legitimately, he's the cheapest dude of life. He's such a no bueno dude arena. That sounds so weird. What a weird phrase, Deuterino. I don't even know where I got that from. Okay. Getting some kills. I wanna surpass this dude. This dude's annoying me. Okay, that's just wasting it. I'm thinking. Really? Really? What was that? I like blowing up cars. In video games. Not in real life. I do not encourage people to go blow the crap out of cars in real life. I would never actually do that. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, yeah. Okay, then. How did I not hit him? It shot him before... Will the car ever, like, legitimately blow up? I'm thinking. Okay. Yeah, I don't like that dude. I really, really don't. I hope I don't see him again in another game. Yeah, because he annoys me. Like, I know that sounds kind of, like, mean, but he really, really just does. Because of how ridiculously, like... He's just really, really good. I'll give him that. He's very good. I mean, clearly he knows how to play better than anyone else. He's won almost 3 games in a row. I mean, that's pretty impressive if you've won almost 3 games in a row. Oh, he's gonna lose now. I'm so happy. Also, it sounds bad. I sound, like, really bad right now. Oh, I'm so glad he's gonna lose. Yeah, well, I kind of am, because he's kind of really hard to beat. And now I might surpass him, too. That was the MX Grand. No, it wasn't. Never mind. The person who has the MX, I heard it, and I thought he killed me with it. I love the MX Grand. It's such a good weapon. It was good in Advanced Warfare, too, the M1 Grand. It was also good in World at War. I just like those weapons. Weapons from World at War. Especially if you have, like, the Dream Class. If you're wondering what the Dream Class is, it's, how do I explain it? No. It was my dream class in Advanced Warfare. It was the M1 Grand and the MP40. Literally so good. I have the Fury song on my main account. I wouldn't really call this a secondary account. But it kind of is, because this is just what I record gameplays on. I don't ever plan it any other time. Okay, well, if you guys like this video, please do leave a like and subscribe for more content like this and other videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks, and goodbye.